Jackson. Just a freshman from New Orleans with the ball. Doesn't play big minutes. He'll be a part of the future for the Aggies.
For Louisiana Tech, this will be an experience they will grow from. They will become a better team next year because of this experience. Coach White has done a tremendous job in his first season, but the celebration is about to get a little bit.
Las Cruces.
I can't believe it, dude.
Tomorrow, there's an
NCAA watch. I wish I was in Cruces tomorrow.
We just got official word. Presentation of ESPN Worldwide Leader in Sports from the WAC Championship.